Hi, Snacker here in a poof of thought moment. And we have food. Yes, food. And I would not eat this because the producer, DL, eat this food. It's kind of funny how I'm not supposed to rip him apart, and yet this whole episode's about ripping him apart. It's like, conflict of interest? What do I do? I don't know. What?
It's all out the door right now.
Oh, okay. Out the door. I hope it stays out the door. It's like, damn it! Only the one episode. It's kind of funny how it had rice and it has chow fun. It's all the rice first. The chow fun's still here. Like, he's gonna eat the rest of it, but he has to eat it in order. I mean, I'm wondering if he's gonna actually pick every morsel of rice out of it before he finishes the chow fun. Well, now that I mentioned that, now he's gonna do it that way, just to be a douche. I'm like, really? What are you, like a mite? I wonder if he divides all his food that way. Really? So if you have a hamburger, you take the meat out from the bun. I'll go say, that's crazy. Now he's thinking of doing that. Take the tomato, take the lettuce out. Even try and get scrape the mayonnaise off. I'm like, really? I can imagine if he had like a Hungry Man, it'd be perfect. Everything's like all separate in little tight containers. Hope peas and carrots. Hope he doesn't like pick the peas out and then eat the carrots. Really? That must take you forever to eat that meal. They're like all mixed in together.
No, mixed vegetables.
What?
Mixed vegetables.
Mixed vegetables? Maybe we could do that with the corn and the... Oh my god. I can imagine him with peanut butter and chocolate. Oh, there's peanut butter and chocolate. How do I separate the two?
I don't have it.
You don't do that? Oh, you don't eat that. Of course not. At least you don't do what people do with the Oreos when they eat the cream off and they leave the Oreo on. You do that? Really? You do that? You didn't do it with the Twinkie, with the cream. Eat the cream out and then eat the cake. Now he's thinking of doing it? No. Oh. No, you think of doing it. I can imagine with like a Klondike bar, eat the shell of the chocolate first. Anyway, this has been Snacker saying, I don't know how he eats his meals, I don't know how he sleeps at night, I don't know how he functions during the day, but somehow he pulls off the impossible.